हेलो यूट्यूब, दिस इज संदीप एंड यू आर वॉचिंग आवर चैनल संदीप ऑर्किड। माई टूडेज टॉपिक इज व्हाट टू डू आफ्टर परचेसिंग ए न्यू ऑर्किड। टूडे आई हैव रिसीव्ड दिस न्यू प्लांट्स फ्रॉम दार्जिलिंग गार्डन। मोस्ट ऑफ माई फ्रेंड्स आस्क्ड मी दैट व्हाट आई डू विथ माई न्यूली परचेस्ड ऑर्किड्स, सो आई एम मेकिंग दिस वीडियो फॉर देम। After unboxing, I generally put them in a airy place and I always try to provide them artificial air by fan to dry up the whole plant and its medium, as there may be chances of gathering moisture due to transpiration process. They are traveled over a week in a exhaust closed box. Just imagine, they could not inhale properly, and you know, bringing a new plant into its new home can be traumatic for them. First of all, I check the plants and its leaves and medium carefully, look under the leaves and at the younger growth to make sure there are no insects, and secondly, isolate the plant and don't use any fertilizer for at least 1 month, because they are already exhausted by long journey. Don't give water immediately after unboxing, it may chances bacterial or fungal infection if any. Spray the plant thoroughly with insecticide or fungicide, whatever it needed. Keep the plants in the cooler side in your garden. Make sure it gets morning indirect sunlight for at least 2 hours. After 1 month, you can shift the plant from second day. You give water as per their requirements, and if you purchase plants with buds or flowers, they never spray fertilizer before completing their blooming. Never report the plant before that. Now come to reporting. Some growers advise immediate reporting after receiving new plant, but in my opinion, this is not correct in every situations. Before, I have told not to report your plant if it has buds or flowers, always reporting after completing their blooming. If you purchase a orchid which have symphorial growth such as Dendrobium, Coelogene, then before reporting, assure that it has at least one new growth. Or if you purchase which have monopodial growth like Vanda, Phalaenopsis, then must reporting them after completing their blooming. At last, not the least, a very important point, some sellers send plants potted in a coconut husk. In my experience, I noticed that it holds much water inner side, which you can't feel by touching from outside. It enhances the chances of fungal or bacterial infections. Choose any chunky medium like pine bark or any other plant bark, charcoal, small pieces of bricks, clay balls, etc. I added a video link about potting mix and how to pot in description box. Check it out for more details. As the plant is exhausted due to journey, I don't think that immediate reporting is essential. When you feel plant is recovered from its stress, then report the plant. So that's all for today. Hope this video will be helpful for you. If you like this video, so please subscribe this channel for more updates. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.